We have 7 multiplied by 5. After interchanging their position, we have 5 multiplied by 7. And when we get their product, this one is same. So this one approves the commutative property of multiplication. All the natural and whole numbers will approve this property. Students, here we have associative property of multiplication. Again, in associative property, we will have 3 digits. After altered their positions, we will get, if we will get the same product, then this will approve, this associative property will approve with multiplication too. Next, now check with one example. Here we have three digits and we have altered their position. Here we put 4 outside the bracket and here we put 6 outside the bracket. And here we have 5 and 6 in the bracket and here we have 5 and 4 in the bracket. We have altered their position after is equals to the sign. And now check their products. 5 multiplied by 6, 30. And then the 30 will multiply with 4, this answer will be 120. 5 multiplied by 4 is 20 and when we multiply 20 with 6, the answer will be 120. So these 3 digits approve the associative property of multiplication. Next, we again have 3 digits. After altering their position, we get the same product. So students, all the natural and whole numbers approve the associative property of multiplication. At last, we have distributive property of multiplication over addition. The product of a whole number and the sum of 2 or more whole numbers grouped together is equal to the sum of the products of the former number and each of the group number. Means, if you will get the sum of 2 numbers and multiply with third number, the answer will be same of the sum of the product of the 2 numbers. Okay, here we will add first these 2 numbers. Answer is 13. When we will multiply it with 5, the answer is 65. Now we will get the product of this number, these 2 additive numbers. Here we have 5 with 6 and 5 with 7. When we will get the product of these 2 numbers and after getting their sums, the answer will be same. This one will be said to be distributive property of multiplication over addition. Now students, we will move with Pakistani place value system and international place value system, where we get change in these systems. Students, here you can check till 10,000. Both systems have the same place value. Units, 10, 10, 100, 100, 1000, 1000, 10,000, 10,000. After 10,000, they have changed their place values. 1 lakh equals to 100,000. 10 lakh equals to 1 million. Crore equals to 10 million. 10 crore equals to 100 million. And Arab equals to billion. So student, you will learn this table here, from where it gets changed. 1 lakh equals to 100,000, 10 lakh equals to 1 million, 1 crore equals to 10 million, 10 crore equals to 100 million, and 1 Arab equals to 1 billion. You will learn the difference, the comparison of these 2 systems. Inshallah, we will solve our exercise 2B next. Till then, take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.